Hey guys, welcome to McDonough Coaching. So today we're going to do 100 push-ups as a push-up pyramid challenge. So staying on hands and feet for the whole duration. You can come off or go into downward dog, so you kind of burn out. So you do one push-up and then you do two, then you do three and so on till you get to 10, and then you do back to 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, all the way to 1. So that's 100 push-ups in total. Never tried this before. I'm going to give it a go and see how we go. Okay, so let's get cracking. Okay. So, feet together. Try to touch your chest to the floor because we're doing whole push-ups. Yeah. Okay. So, one push-up, okay, then you hold, and then two, one, two, then three, one, two, three, then four, one, two, three, four, come back a bit, and five, one, two, three, four, five, and then six, one, two, three, four, five, six. Oh. There we go, seven. Okay, let's go eight. Again, Jeff. 9. Sorry, I shouldn't have stopped there. I should try to do them straight through. So we're doing 10 now. Getting tough. Shake out the arms. Yeah, 10. Just over halfway there. Now on to 9. Ooh. I called it a challenge for a reason. Good to see my big body head. We're building, but I don't give a fuck. 9. 1. 2. 3. 4. Eight. Seven, that's seven, seven, seven. Oh, my chest. Six. Five. Four. Three. Oh, three to go. Son of a bitch. Two. And one. Oh, I'm done. That's taken me probably like 6 minutes. Let's see how you fare out. Comment below if you manage to complete it. That's serious going. If you manage to do it under 5, I would applaud you. It's just a challenge. Mix it up. Keep it interesting. See you guys later. Bye.